in Paris. Out of Thousand Oaks, California. But 18 years old.
This portion of the competition accounts for 66%. And she opened with a double axel. Triple loop, step forward on the landing. And ladies figure skating today are equivalent to those of the men. They are doing all the jumps that the men are doing, however, not in this competition necessarily. Triple toe loop, double toe loop.
Peter, there's an old saying, life has changed. Well, figure skating has changed. No more school figures. A pro can go back into the Olympic Games if he or she wants to, even though they have turned professional. And from the days of all arm movement and grace on ice, the women are now very athletic with their jumps.
Well, really, the fact that the jumps are so difficult, it really separates the skaters, and if they don't do them, they get left behind.
And one more change. The defending champion in the Trophy Lalique and the ladies, Midori Ito, since retired. This is 18-year-old Tisha Walker, graduate of the Thousand Oaks High School back in California.
Two double axels in a row. Circular footwork step. Triple toe loop.
Finish for Tisha Walker. We'll have her scores when we come back to Paris.